Congratulations, you made it to the final question. Question 9. Globally, the amount of precipitation is expected to rise. True or false, this means that access to fresh drinking water will no longer be a problem in the developing world. True or false? All right, make a choice from one of those two options and get a little feedback before you're done with this lecture.